song. The guitar may have forgotten.
Victoria Berardelli.
Thank you.
picked her up and she said, I don't want to be a piano anymore. She said, I think I'd like to go to church and I'd like to become the church organist. Then she changed her mind again. She said, you know what? She said, I think I can be more than one instrument. She said, I think I want to be a trumpet and a trombone and a tuba all at the same time. As a matter of fact, I want to become a Salvation Army band. Show and I was packing up stuff and this older gentleman walked up to me and he shoved a CD right up under my nose and said, young man, my name is Major So-and-so of the Salvation Army. And I want you to take this CD home and I want you to listen to it real good because you don't sound nothing like no Salvation Army. He straightened me out. I took his CD and I listened to it. Still sound the same. But I'm from Roanoke, Virginia, right in the Blue Ridge Mountains, and you know, I don't know if y'all know this or not, but Virginia was sort of the birthplace of bluegrass music. Now, how many of y'all like bluegrass? That's about four. How many of you don't like bluegrass and will admit it? Chicken. Well, this is sort of the national anthem of bluegrass music because Hannah likes to become it. So now, this is where y'all can kind of join in because it's going to get faster and faster and faster, and this may be the only cardio workout you get this week. Keep up. Ha ha ha!